I am so honored to be here tonight as one of hundreds of thousands of anti-Zionist Jews who proudly join the millions of people around the world rising up in solidarity with the people of Gaza and in solidarity with all Palestinians everywhere struggling for freedom. We refuse to stand by silently as Israel inflicts unimaginable violence against the 2.3 million people of Gaza who have been under blockade since 2007, the majority of whom are already refugees from the Nakba.